Hi everybody. The food industry provides most of the food consumed by the world's population. For this, food in the form of raw material must be processed. Food processing factories achieve this with wonderful methods and techniques. Of course, we should not forget modern factory machines and skilled employees. In this video, we talk about the perfect food processing processes. Please subscribe to our channel and like our video. Biscuit production line. This hard, soft biscuit production line consists of several stages. Some of them are dough mixer, rotary molder, baking oven, and cooling machine. Finally, the packaging process is carried out. Stone press olive oil production. The olive oil production method of this factory is quite wonderful. First, olives are crushed in a stone mill. The resulting olive paste is then squeezed with the help of a press. In this way, olive oil is produced without any chemical processing. Sausage production line. First, fresh meat and fat pieces are ground separately to the consistency of minced meat. Afterwards, everything is mixed well with a few ingredients needed for the sausage. This mixture is finally ground to a suitable consistency for sausage. Pomegranate extracting machine. This machine is perfect for pomegranate. It can process up to 28 fruits per minute. Royal ice cream production. Since 1926, Royal Ice Cream has been a family-owned manufacturer of quality ice cream desserts. The aim here is to produce the healthiest ice cream products at the most reasonable prices. Anyone who wishes can go and see this production on site, because the production facility is open to the public. banana puree production. The production of banana puree is an extremely delicate process due to the very rapid oxidation of the banana pulp. After removing the peels, bananas are crushed. It is then passed through sieves varying in size and type and homogenized. Banana puree is an important baby food. It is a good ingredient for baked goods and ice creams. Banana chips making machine. This method is perfect for cutting bananas into round, oval, and long strips. Banana chips can be made this way. These machines are used in factories and similar places, especially for banana chips.